Well, for me, the film school was really, really helpful. Mm-hmm. Maybe not in the sense that I learned so much in a technical or historical way, more that you have the facility to practice, and that you just get the chance and the financing to do several movies. And some of them are shit, and some of them are good, and you learn what worked and what didn't work. And I think that's the only way really to learn how to make movies is trial and error. And I think our school does a good job in facilitating that.